Thanks, Mark. A problem has been discovered at a New Mexico lake. The New Mexico Game and Fish Department says high levels of the pesticide DDT were found in fish, a highly toxic chemical. That's at Brantley Lake. Now, the lake had been closed because of a large amount of flooding debris. Some of that pesticide may have come from that. Well, Brantley Lake is still open to boating, fishing, and swimming. Game and Fish is encouraging anglers to catch and release.